check, check. Microphone check. Audio check. Good to go. Video good to go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, Internet. I hope this transmission finds you well. Welcome to Tendril TV.
Thank you. Thank you.
going on, man? How you doing this evening? Hope you're well. Thank you for joining me. What's up, Five Star? How you doing, man? Hey, Seth, what's going on, brother? Dance hall vibes. Do you think vocal growls with some effects and equalizing would be a good fit for bass growls? Yeah, like you're trying to make wavetables out of them? I think that's a good idea. Can you do that in caustic? That would be sick, dude. Thank you all for joining me this evening. I hope this transmission finds you well. Let's get that hydration check. It's getting hot in here. Dude, we should definitely make music for thriller movies and suspense and horror. All right, let's see what else we can dial up here on Tendril TV. Feeling these new drums I got. I got this free world pack from Cymatics. Thank you. sometimes it just runs away from you. I totally feel that, like, what was that song? Put Your Hands Where My Eyes Could See. It had that, like, kind of crazy tribal beat. That was the nuttiest video, too. Thank you. Thanks, Nojus. I appreciate that, man. Yeah, it sounded pretty good tonight. Definitely going more low-key this evening. Stop for just a minute and rest my ears, and I'm going to save and I'm going to use the restroom, but I guess I'll let this drone out for you guys for a minute.
Thank you.
do. Should we continue on this weirdo journey, or should we, like... I remember this patch.
Thank you.
Sorry, y'all. Absolutely right about that. That volume spike I had right there, if that were a really washed out reverb sound, that would have been amazing. But I just probably totally startled everyone. Made you guys shit your pants out there. Thank you.
Thank you.
saying, I just had an idea. I want to record in different rooms and keep it as silent as possible and distort the silence. That's interesting. It's kind of like how when you put too many aughts on silence, you get artifacts. There's really no such thing as total silence anywhere, except perhaps in a perfect vacuum. Which I suppose is only theoretical. But yes, having perfect silence is like nearly impossible. So if you amplify anything, you're gonna get something, some kind of artifact. To get the Discord. Yay, Bitcrush. Still learning about Discord as well. I think Discord is going to be the future of social media, at least in the next couple of years. Thank you. else to do. I think we covered a lot of territory tonight. Absolutely, I'm planning on releasing a bunch of these tunes. Actually, I have two that I worked on last week from the last Saturday night stream that are coming out really awesome. Actually, I'll send you one of them. I think you'd like it. Yeah, the idea for this all along really has just been to jam out, to generate new material, and to work in a different workflow than I'm used to. Thank you. think that's going to be it for tonight, y'all. That was a fun one. Right, so thank you everyone for hanging out with me tonight and getting weird. It was a lot of fun. Noisius, you're the man. I'll talk to you about that collab soon. And if anybody else is still out there, 5-star, thank you for stopping by, man. Appreciate you. Sessions, thank you. Appreciate you. And I will see you all on Tuesday, 2 o'clock Eastern, 2 p.m. Eastern, for some sort of production. Maybe I'll jump into Resolume, do some stuff in there, because I've been doing a lot of Ableton stuff recently. Or perhaps I will jump into what we recorded tonight and go out and pick out some of the good parts and kind of start sculpting these things into arrangements that are a little bit more coherent. Yeah, thanks, Noisius. Man, I think you might be my biggest fan, dude. I really appreciate it. It's a lot of good times we're going to have on this Twitch thing. So take care. Be safe out there. I love you all. I appreciate you. And I'll see you next time on Tendril TV.